Well, some people are genetically more likely to get infections, some people are less likely. But I can't do a blood test. I can't examine you and say whether you're in one group or the other. So the only way to protect yourself is to have universal vaccination. That's for everybody.